The compassionate nature of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was not only for human beings, but it was for also the animals. His compassion, his kindness, his care, his love, his mercy extended even to the animals. And there are many, many incidents that are recorded in the books of Ahadith, how he was compassionate to even the animals, subhanallah. On one occasion, he was walking on a pathway and he looked to a camel, and the camel was crying. The camel was crying. And he went close to the camel and he started to pass his beloved hand by the ear of the camel. And then the camel simmered down and stopped crying. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked, "Who is the owner of this camel?" And a man came forward. He said, "This camel is complaining to me now that you work it and you do not feed it properly." He says, "Show compassion to the makhluk and the creation of Allah. These animals, they can't tell you. They can't speak. Be compassionate and merciful to these animals that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you a power over. You are their masters. They listen to you. They work for you. Be compassionate towards them. If you work them, feed them to the extent that you work them. If you work them, feed them to the extent that you work them. And do not put a burden on their backs that they cannot carry. Then that is zulm and oppression." The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam warned us. He says, "When you go to the jungle to hunt, just don't go about making the birds your target to shoot them and leave them like that. Allah will give them life and you will have to answer to Allah, why did you kill them and leave them useless on the ground? If you have to shoot and you have to take them, take that which you have to eat. Do not go about uselessly doing these things." Even on one occasion when he heard that some people had burned the ants, he said, "Allah alone has that authority to destroy any of his creation with fire. Do not burn the ants. Do not burn the holes of the ants. You can't destroy the creation of Allah by fire. You can't do that. But if an animal is not doing you anything, then leave it. That's Allah's makhluk also."